Hi! So here's my video blog. It's taken me like 2 weeks to finish this one because I totally got distracted. Works awesome. For this video blog, I taped a bunch of stuff, like just randomly when I was like out doing things, like going on the airplane, that stuff. So enjoy. So this clip is for me leaving the house on January 1st and getting to Cork. There wasn't much in between because I didn't really feel like taping in the airport because it's like, that'd just be annoying. Hello! So I'm in the car all packed up and we're gonna head to the airport soon. And my doggy's not too happy. I know, I'm gonna miss you too. So yeah. Yeah, New York toll booth. Almost there. At school for a tour, like we had a bunch of days where like we'd meet up with our group that came over from QU and then like tour around, do random stuff, and we got to the school and it looked like Hogwarts. Then I went out to dinner one night.
Hello, you'll never guess where I am right now. I'm at Eddie Rock. It's like the Irish version of Got a Ticket. And I don't know, I think it's so funny. Look.
It's like they have the same menu sort of too. It's kind of cool. I can't see. Okay. See, it's sort of like the same.
I haven't been able to have time to do my vlogging because I've been so busy doing random stuff.
Oh yeah. It's so cute, I don't want to eat it. And they have like gambling machines everywhere, like inside just random stores. It's kind of weird.
So the first 2 days that I've been in Cork, it's been fun. The first day I went out and got stuck by drunk people. It was a lot of fun. I'm having a good time, but now I look like that.
So I have videos of various clubs and pubs. It's pretty cool. They're really fun here. People are really like respectful and like keep their distance for the most part.
I was joking, but we were very familiar with the dark room. All the gay men were like, oh.
And here's a video of me deaf at this place called Freak Scene. And I'm in the girls' bathroom with my friend's friend. Jimmy.
Okay, see you in front of me.
Now you're on video!
Hi!
Hello!
I'm in the girl's bathroom.
Ta-da!
Yeah, that's it.
The word for make out here is shift. And I just think it's so funny because everyone's like, did you shift him? I'm like, what the hell does that mean? And they say herbs instead of herbs. And what else? I don't know, a lot of stuff. And it's so funny because we all make fun of each other and everyone's okay with it. And I like that a lot. I'm on the volleyball team as well as the rugby team. And volleyball was volleyball. But after rugby practice, I had to make a video.
I just got back from my first rugby practice. That was fun. I am so sore right now. I'm bleeding. I don't even... Can you see it? A gash kind of here. And I got sand in my other wound from volleyball. So I'm just a mess. But that's okay.
And here's a video of me getting ready to go out, and I really don't remember recording it because I was so sick. Like, I can't believe I still am. Like, I've been sick for like 2 weeks. But I was like so sick, and I just thought it was so funny because I was like looking through which videos I was going to use for this video blog, and I'm like, what the hell is this? Because I definitely did not remember it.
Hello. I'm getting ready to go out. I have a cold. I have my fake hair. I got my hair ready.
I'm making random faces. I don't know why. Let's see your picture. Take a dirty picture for me. Take a dirty picture. Take a dirty picture for me. That spread here is Glee. Because it's all I could really get. Like, look, it's a big hand. The other day they had auditions for Ragtime, like the musical, and I was thinking about trying out, but I didn't because I'm not the best singer. So I was like, no. So I went in and they were excited to see me and everything, and I'm like, I'm not auditioning, but can I do the costuming and makeup? Like, help out. And I was out with my friend, we were chatting, and Ragtime came up, and she's like, oh yeah, they want to put you in the chorus. And I'm like, I didn't even audition. The only reason I'm actually getting a part is because I'm tan. Because I'm black. Compared to everyone here, because they're all pasty, but getting anything they can get. We have to paint the actors black. It's gonna be so funny. Ragtime. You think they would pick a play that has like more white people? I'm already late to my appointment. Bye.